Scream at each other, what's the purpose, what's the reasoning behind it? Love is something that's visible, but yet it can be so blinded on. But love is love. You say you hate me now, but then we kiss and hug. I say I'm done with you, but I can't get enough. And then it's back to where we started, being pissed and brokenhearted. You're an angel with horns and a halo. Love is a twisted thing, tornado. It brings the best and the worst out in each other, but I wouldn't trade you for the world or someone other. You say you want me gone, but you don't want me to leave. I say that I don't care, but wear my heart on my sleeve. I don't know, I'm just confused. What?
What do you mean?